Hey everyone, I'm Jessica Kate and this is Jess and Johnny Write, a playlist of girls who write. Today I'm reviewing the novel Sweetbriar Cottage, the new one from Denise Hunter. This is the story of Josie and Noah, a young divorced couple who realise there's been a mistake in their paperwork and they're actually still married. Josie brings the new divorce papers out to Noah's cabin, a snowstorm traps them both there, and they're forced to face the roles they both played in their relationship breakdown, and face the fact that they still have feelings for each other. Denise has tackled similar subject matter before in her book Married Till Monday, but I was worried before I started this one that it would be a bit heavier than her previous novels, as Josie's backstory contains a lot more tragedy than even Abby's did in Married Till Monday. But once I got going, I was relieved to see that wasn't the case. Denise maintains a writing voice that we've all come to love and gives us a story full of attraction, drama and emotional depth. This story kept me reading till I finished it in one sitting. Hunter is really talented at giving us characters who I'd say are more flawed and realistic than most other books in her genre. This gives her an impressive emotional weight while still telling a story that's romantic and fun to read. My writing world, I'm excited to say that I've released the blurb for my work in progress, Stuck With You. Stuck With You is inspirational contemporary romance and I'm going to read you the blurb now. Kimberly Foster and Samuel Payton can only agree on two things. One, they love her best friend and his cousin, Aussie dairy farmer Jules Hogan. And two, they cannot stand each other. They're an up-and-coming youth ministry asylum, founded to be a safe place with crazy love for dozens of struggling teenagers. Kimberly wants nothing more than to be accepted as part of a team, so she devises an expansion plan to take asylum to the next level. However, Sam's taken risks before and almost destroyed his family business in the process. Kimberly's going to have to pry asylum out of his cold, dead fingers before he lets his high-stakes plan swing into action. Jules is injured on an Australian farm and unable to work. Both cash in their long overdue vacation days and fly down under to help out. However, Jules' recovery will take weeks and her financial situation is scarier than the statistics on Australian spider bites. On the other side of the world and in the middle of nowhere, Sam and Kimberly have no one to rely on but each other as they attempt to save Jules' livelihood. Stuck With You is a sassy romance about life and love when the risks don't pan out, and when they do. Johnny, I'm interested to see if you can tell us anything about the projects you're working on right now. That's it for me today. If you'd like to follow my writing, you can sign up to my newsletter at my website, jessicakatewriting.com, or follow me on Facebook and Instagram at jessicakatewriting. See you next time!